Hi there. Smell plays a great role in the life of almost any animal. It helps to survive, mate, and to communicate. But sometimes smell for animals is the greatest weapon to protect themselves. The more stinky you are, the less is the wish of a predator to deal with you. Today, I'll show you the smelliest creatures in the animal kingdom. The Hootsin, the bird, has another very meaningful name, a stink bird. It lives in tropical swamps and mangrove areas in the Amazon jungle. Adult birds are about 26 inches long and have maroon eyes, a blue face, and a spiky crest on the top of the head. The bird got its name because of bacterial fermentation system in its stomach. The stink bird is the only bird in the world that lives almost entirely on a diet of leaves. This fermentation combines with the aromatic compounds of the leaves it feeds on. As a result, there is a mixture that produces a very foul smell that resembles the smell of rotten manure. Southern tamandua is a very interesting species of anteater that lives generally in South America. The creature leads a solitary life. Its favorite food are ants, termites, and bees. It has strong foreclaws that help the animal to dig up ant nests and to protect itself. But when the opponent is more dangerous than it was supposed to be, the tamandua usually takes out its last and lethal weapon. It releases a very stinky smell from a gland located under the base of its tail. The smell is so strong that it can spread around a 160-foot radius, and the predator retreats because this smell is too awful for it. Of course, you have heard about the Tasmanian devil, his cries in the night, and his nervous behavior. But all this stuff is not enough. The boy also has another trick, a disgusting smell that should scare his enemies very effectively. Tasmanian devils produce a foul odor when threatened or in stress. But the creatures also use scent to maintain personal space in shared territories. When calm and relaxed, they are not smelly at all. This strange little thing lives only on the Australian island state of Tasmania. Here is one more stinky creature with a meaningful name. The stink bug is an insect native to Japan, China, Korea, and Taiwan. The main diet of the bug is sap from apples, peaches, green beans, and pears. But this harmless creature has to protect itself. So throughout evolution, it has developed a very effective strategy against lizards and birds, its main enemies. The scent has two chemicals. The first one is trans-2-octanol, and the second one is 2-decanol. They are compounds of aldehydes, alkanes, and esters. These foul-smelling secretions can cause blisters if exposed to the skin. What comes to your mind if you hear the name of bombardier beetle? This is one of the craziest insects in existence. They don't like being disturbed, and when it happens, they eject a hot noxious chemical spray from the tip of their abdomen. The bombardier beetle have two different chemicals in their bodies, hydroquinine and hydrogen peroxide. When the beetle is threatened, these chemicals mix with some special enzymes. The result of this mixture is a foul-smelling liquid to near 100 degrees Celsius and gas that drives the ejection. The bombardier beetle can spray it up to 4 times its body length. Besides, this liquid can cause a lot of damage. For an insect or small things, it is fatal. For human skin, it causes a lot of pain. So, I don't want to come across this stinky, crazy thing. Of course, I couldn't leave this creature off of my list. Here is the skunk. Skunks can't move very fast, and because of their lack of speed, they have to find another way to escape from predators. These fluffy things rely on their stinking spray for protection. The pungent liquid is a mix of sulfuric chemicals, which they can spray up to 10 feet away. But the foul odor can cover up to a mile away. So don't stand too close to these black and white cuties. In spite of their naughty reputation, skunks don't like to use their weapon. They only have a very small amount of chemicals in their body, which is only enough for about 5 to 8 sprays. It takes a skunk a week to renew the supply. Meet one more bird that uses a smelly substance to protect itself. Wood hoopoe is a small bird related to kingfishers. It's native to Africa and lives in the south of the Sahara Desert. Their beautiful feathers are green, blue, or purple. Despite their attractive look, the wood hoopoes are known for spraying very smelly fluid. The bird uses this fluid to protect its nest from predators. The wood hoopoes have specialized glands in their body. When it's in danger, the wood hoopoe points its tail at the enemy and exudes a foul stench that is made up of dimethyl sulfide. And the smell is worse than the smell of rotten eggs. The next animal is also stinky, but a bit different from the previous cases. The thing is that the sloth became smelly by accident. During long periods of rain, sloths' fur have a noticeable greenish tinge. The reason is that the sloths have green algae growing in their fur. Besides, sloths are also colonized by beetles. Moths spend their adult lives hiding out in the fur of sloths too. There they can escape from birds and find food and secretions from the sloth's skin. And all this company makes the sloth one of the smelliest animals on Earth. The sperm whale is another case of an accidental stinker. The main food of sperm whales is giant squids. The largest carnivore in the world dives deep down into the ocean to find the mollusks and eats about a ton of squid and fish every day. But squids don't want to be eaten and struggle for their lives, piercing the whale's intestines with their beaks. In response, the whale secretes a waxy, smelly goo to protect itself. As a result, the decomposing remains of eaten food mixed up with the waxy goo and turn into a stinky ball. These balls often get onto beaches and is called ambergris. Hyenas are extremely interesting animals that have a lot of tricky features. And one of them is they're using stinky smells for communication. Hyenas go along large territories in packs. They use smell to guide their way. Special pouches near their anus produce foul-smelling paste, which is called hyena butter. The animals rub it onto objects and even each other. It's not only the territory marker. The mixture is also used by clan members to update one another about other pack members. The analysis of this substance showed that the hyena butter contains not only the unique scent of an animal, but also the unique scent of a clan. That's all for now. Hope you enjoyed the video in spite of this stinky odor. Let me know in the comments which animal interested you the most. See you!